Heads up, guys. Alright, this is hole number two. Here's the drill bit. Got water.
Put it over in that ditch over there. Okay.
one going in. We're at 35 feet hitting water.
Changed colors on the material, and we are out of the manganese, the structure that contains manganese. Now we are getting into more solid material that should give it, that should give us water. It is now, we are now making a little water.
From 35, 40 feet hitting water. We're testing the rocks right now, see what they are. This is oxidized material, which means there's water.
It's the same as over there.
So we're about 40 feet. So that's water coming out. Look at that water come out. What is that?
This is the fractured rock from the fault itself. There's a lot of it now. There are bigger pieces that are coming in.
So he said that's the fractured rock
from the fault.
Big fracture.
Identical to the other one, the material.
So the material is identical to the first hole. He's blowing air and it's coming out through cracks in the earth. Shit, man. Look at this. Bubbling up right from the earth, from the air.
cracking?
Nothing's to pick it up. There's like bubbles coming up everywhere.
Okay. From 100 feet.
That's insane.